Hi everyone, Linda Heldman here for Canadian Beats. We are in downtown Toronto.
Yes, we are.
Lake Ontario behind us.
It's a beautiful day.
Actually, we're behind the Chorus building, which is really cool.
Amazing, yeah.
Jason Benoit, how the heck are you?
Linda, so great to be here with you.
I haven't seen you since Saturday night.
Yes, that's right, yeah.
One of those chance meetings.
Yep, exactly.
Mississauga Waterfront Festival, and I was backstage, and all of a sudden, there's Jason.
Yeah.
And I went, we're supposed to do an interview on Thursday.
Yeah, that was a surprise.
It was great.
Yeah, it was
great
fun
to see you.
Yeah, you too.
You've been spending a lot of time in Toronto these past few months.
Yeah. Coming through, promoting the new single and, doing the video. And, it's good.
Great. Amazing. So, Slow Hand is the new single, released June 22nd.
Yeah.
Now, this is your version of a classic song.
That's right.
What made you choose this song in particular?
Well, how it all started, it was last summer and I was doing the song in my show. So, we had a great response from it. Went back to the label and management and said, well, what do you guys think about releasing this single? Because, I think it would be, it's one of those songs that still sounds contemporary,
mm-hmm.
and it's got a bit of a swagger to it, so we decided to go with that one. I grew up singing older country songs, and that's what I first started doing, actually, older music, and so we said, hey, why don't we give it a shot, and we did it.
Great. And who doesn't love Conway?
Exactly, Conway Twitty.
He's
a staple.
Classic. Yeah,
a staple in country music.
He's like Willie and Haggard,
yeah.
And
yeah, so true.
All those and Cash. We can't forget Cash.
No, can't forget Cash.
Can't forget Cash.
Yeah,
awesome.
George Jones.
So, Slow Hand is the song that you picked to submit for SiriusXM Top of the Country contest.
Yeah exactly.
And it did well, obviously.
Yeah, I was
you are
very lucky to be in the top three for Canada for that, so it's amazing because it's it was voted on by the fans,
mm-hmm.
so to be in the top three is just amazing. I couldn't be happier.
It was tough, and now it's leaving Thomas for Western Canada,
yep.
My buddy Andrew Hyatt for Central Canada, and you for the East.
That's right, yeah.
So come September, CCMAs. This is going to be, you'll be performing and there'll be some judging and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But the fan portion of it is gone now.
Yeah, the voting part is complete. So it'll be, the winner will be picked by judges and the audience at the SiriusXM event there at the CCMAs.
So is it who cheers the loudest?
I guess, yeah. I think that's what it is.
I better bring my lungs
yeah,
in
really
good working
would.
Order. But again, it's a really tough choice for me because I love all three of you, and it's just there's a few that didn't make it in that it was like, it's really tough. It's really tough.
Yeah, no, I mean, country music in Canada today, there's just so much incredible talent out
mm-hmm.
there. So
mm-hmm.
it, these competitions, they're great, and to be in the finals, like to me is I'm pleased as anything. So yeah,
you've got summer festivals coming up.
Yeah.
And you are doing some big summer festivals.
Yeah, it's going to be a good summer.
Tell me about them.
So we're going to be doing Cavendish Beach Music Festival, PEI, and that's July 6th, 7th, and 8th. I'm going to be performing those 3 days. And then we're heading out to Stampede, a ranchman's tent, which is going to be July 14th. And then Boots and Hearts, August 12th. Yeah.
Those are big festivals for you to be playing
oh,
at.
Oh, God, yeah.
It's
going to be a
time.
Good summer. It's going to be fun.
It's about time. there's several people that I've spoken with that are going to be playing Cavendish.
Oh, yeah.
Now, have you played Cavendish before?
Yes, I played. This is my third year, actually.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
How does that compare to some of the other festivals? Because people just rave about that one.
PEI is just such a beautiful place, and it's the fans are amazing on the East Coast. Huge country fans all over Canada, but
mm-hmm.
but like I don't know, the East Coast is. It's special to me because it's where I live. So.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. So you get that little bit of extra support.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Awesome. Well, I wish you a great summer. I want people to know who you are, definitely, outside of the East Coast stuff.
Yeah.
I know you are known across the country, but this will just give them that much more hey, who is this guy? Yeah. Let's check him out even further.
Stop in and say hello on Facebook or Instagram or something, right?
That's awesome. Alrighty. We will see you somewhere over the summer and definitely in Hamilton for the CCMAs.
Definitely, yeah. Thanks,
awesome.
Linda. Appreciate
Great.
It. Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you too. Jason Benoit. Follow him. If you're at one of the festivals, give him some extra loud cheers. And if you're in Hamilton for CCMAs, definitely check him out along with Andrew Hyatt and Leaving Thomas as part of the SiriusXM Top of the Country contest. And cool. I am Linda Helman for Canadian Beats.